basketball is on the air. Now with a call of the game, here's Gary Link and the voice of the Tigers, Mike Kelly.
Jordan 18-16 to play in the first half. Saiz off the hands of Davis. Run down by Purr. Comes into the front court being chased. Spins left side of the lane. A floater good. Missouri takes a 2-0 lead. Guys penetrates. Cut off. Ball deflected. Picked up by Purr in the paint. Right corner Frankie Hughes. Three ball good. The freshman from Cleveland connects. Stand the run of Ole Miss. It's now 12-7. Hughes left side of the key. Picks up the dribble. Left baseline Purr. Guarded by Furman Avicius. Left wing Hughes. Catch and shoot. Three. Made it. Frankie's made a pair. Halfway through the first half. Missouri down three.
That's a big time bucket by Frankie Hughes. Frankie has six of Missouri's 12 points.
Left side reverse it to Geis. Middle floor Phillips to the right side of the key. Penetrates inside. A runner. Good. Phillips with nine on the shot clock to the left wing. Right wing now for Van Leer. Ball fake now. Deep three. Good. Cullen connects from downtown. Phillips right side of the key. Left side Barnett. Jab step now three.
Yeah, absolutely. That's how we got to get going.
Phillips right side of the key. Van Leer. Right wing Hughes. Three on the way. Frankie connects. His third three of the game. 49-37. 10:50 left. 1-3-1 zone. Hyman on the front of it. Left side in the backcourt. Hughes back to Phillips. Comes into the front court. Phillips right wing Barnett. Deep three from the sideline. Good. 8:22 to play. Phillips left wing Hughes. Catch and shoot three. Bang! He buried it. Frankie has got 20. Missouri's within four. Woods bounces it out right side of the court. Geist. Alley-oop for Barnett. Left side of the basket. Tips it home. Hughes on the right side. Bounces it outside to Phillips. Top of the key. Driving right side of the lane. Scoops it up and in with 49.6 to play. Mizzou down two. 76-74. Mid wing inside the arc. Top of the key. Van Leer. Three over. Barnett goes down. 78-77 with 18.4 to play. Purrier. Left wing Hughes. Wide open three. Missed it. Rebound tip. 2 seconds to play. Ole Miss has got it and the Rebels win it. 80-77. The Tigers got two looks from three, one contested, one wide open, couldn't knock them down, and they lose by three.